here's how it goes. I'm gonna show you the words, the positive and negative expressions of the world. First you got C, which of course means yes, and then you have no. Come on, that ain't no test. Alga means something like that thing over there, and now that is nothing, like for now that I don't care. Alga means somebody, and now the A's no one. Just like Alguna means some, and Ninguna means none. Siempre is always, and Nunca means never. Like straight up, this is the best Spanish song ever. For also it's también, and neither tampoco. For already it's ya, and not yet it's ya, no. Still it's todavía, and not yet todavía, no.
Use them to say someone, say nothing, say never. You better tell us it's who. You only use one word, nada means nothing or no. To say no one use the word, ningún, no, no. Use them to say someone, say nothing, say never. You better tell us it's who. You only use one word, nada means nothing or no. To say no one use the word, ningún, no, no.
See, yo quiero nadar, for yes, I like to swim. No, no quiero él, I don't like him. Ve a buscar a mi algo, go and get me something. Divertirse con alguien ahora, have fun with someone now. No me voy con nadie, I won't go with anyone. Si yo quiero algunos, I want some of those. No se traer agudos a la casa. Ella nada siempre. El no comer nunca, he never eats. Hannah va también, she will go also. No me quiero al tampoco, I don't like him either. Fui allá means I went there already. No quiero la todavía, no. Ya no hay problema, there's no problem anymore. And last but not least is the word nada. No quiero nada este año.
Use them to say someone, say nothing, say never. You better tell us it's who. You only use one word, nada means nothing or no. To say no one use the word, ningún, no. Use them to say someone, say nothing, say never. You better tell us it's who. You only use one word, nada means nothing or no. To say no one use the word, ningún, no.
No more words that change the way you speak. With double negatives, your Spanish is weak. In English it's silly to say I don't never, but in Spanish you'll no nunca is what's clever. Use them in negative expressions like tampoco. Start a sentence about you like no, yo no. Like el chico no dice nada, or nosotros no escuchamos nunca. If you don't have nothing, tú no tienes ninguna. Don't want to never, then no quieres nunca. Double negatives aren't no problem, just unfamiliar. Con dos negativos no tiene problemas nunca.
Use them to say someone, say nothing, say never. You better tell us it's who. You only use one word, nada means nothing or no. To say no one use the word, ningún, no. Use them to say someone, say nothing, say never. You better tell us it's who. You only use one word, nada means nothing or no. To say no one use the word, ningún, no.